Sharks are fish, they are not mammals like whales. They are only called whale sharks because of their sheer size. A whale shark is the largest fish in the world, weighing as much as 15 tons. It can grow to 50 feet length while living up to 150 years. This giant shark has over 300 rows of teeth, none of which is being used for eating because they are filter eaters. Whale sharks feed only on plankton and algae-rich water, which they filter through their gills. Whale sharks travel large distances. The longest recorded migration was over 13,000 kilometers during a 37-month period. However, each year between June and September, the whale sharks congregate in the Gulf of Mexico to feed on the rich plankton. They are not dangerous. In fact, they are actually quite gentle and can be playful with divers. So enjoy these magnificent animals while they are visiting with us in Mexico. Join us on the